Hello there. Tis I, the lemur, here to brighten your day. A few more headlines from the past few weeks. Remember, we're just looking at headlines. We don't care about stories. Who cares about details? Just the important stuff. All right. Trump calls Texas church shooter deranged. Well, I guess he would know. It's the old takes one to know one thing. CDC report says these two things are killing Americans. Only two things? Well, I guess one of them would be other Americans. But Rosie reveals why Trump has gone crazy on her. Now, he's got the hots for her, obviously. He's kind of a little upset about that lesbian thing, you know? It's kind of puts her out of his reach. Or should I say out of his reach? Diddy changes his name to Brother Love. Okay, so how many names has this guy had? Let's see, what was he? Puff Daddy? Puffy? P. Diddy? Diddy? Not Brother Love? Have a little problem with your identity there. Can't figure out exactly who you are. Brother Love? Nothing creepy about that. Taylor Swift's boyfriend Joe Alwyn is now the face of Prada. Wow. That's gonna make a hell of a song when they break up. President Trump's approval rating hit another low. Hey, you can't reach for the sky, you reach for the low. Did Mick Jagger cheat on his pregnant girlfriend? What are the odds? Mick Jagger? No, not him. Pence says there will be changes to the tax plan. They discovered that the average American wasn't completely screwed. Let's make sure they are. Trump says Texas shooting a mental health issue, not guns. Well, gee. Why don't you find a way to keep the guns out of the hands of people with the mental health issues? There's a thought. Broadcom offers $103 billion for Qualcomm in chip mega deal. Just wanted to say that headline. Don't know who any of these companies are. I do know who chips are. They're tasty. Simpson booted from a hotel after drunken disturbance. Glad to be out. Yeah, it's kind of sad, isn't it? OJ got away with murder. He just stupid things to get in jail, and now he's getting in more trouble. You got away with murder, dude. Be cool. Melania. Always want to pronounce it the way it looks. Melania Trump tours Great Wall of China. Yeah, looking for tips. Donnie's gonna build his own wall someday. Trying to get the name of the architect. Maybe he can work on their wall. Trump taunts Kim as short and fat. Well, that's not nice. What did Kim Kardashian ever do to him? Guess he doesn't have the hots with Kim, or maybe he does. Don't know. Woman from Oklahoma marries her biological mother. Well, in the running for being the next Alabama, apparently. Of course, when you really think about it, what's the big deal? The whole reason they don't want, like, a father marrying a daughter or something like that, because they don't want to have weird kids or anything with all kinds of problems. Genetically freaky. Not that a mother and her daughter isn't a little freaky to begin with, but who cares? It's not like they're going to have kids to begin with. Yes, I know. You're saying, what the hell's wrong with you? like, who cares? They're two women. They can't have babies together. Send cards and letters to Donald Trump, care of the White House. He'll take care of that. Steven Seagal accused of telling actress to sit on his face in 1991. Well, have you seen his face? Someone needs to sit on it. Of course, you noticed that he's got that whole weird beard thing going on where you shave everything except for the stuff right around your face, the mustache and all that. Looks like a nice cockpit, for instance. Maybe it's not an actress he wanted to sit on his face. Maybe it was an actor. A little teabag action going on there, Stevie. Sarandon says, we would be at war if Clinton had won. Yeah. Proof that Susan Sarandon has a drug problem. And let's face it, as hard as Donald Trump has tried to start a war, he hasn't been able to. Sure, Hillary Clinton wouldn't have had a chance. Harvey Weinstein accused of sex trafficking. Well, add that to his resume. He's got quite a list of fun things going on in his life. Surprised he had time to do any boobies or anything. Melania slams report she didn't want to be first lady. Well, of course you want to be first lady. She was just hoping there would be a different president. And there we have it. Some fun headlines to brighten your day. See you next time.